So if you look at the Prophet's life, the vast majority of his dua would be revolving on seeking Allah's guidance to be steadfast. Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala dinik. O turner of hearts, make my heart steadfast on your religion.